obviously, it's always hard. I mean, it's always tough to take a loss like that, and obviously in the second half, and almost like it's kind of blur because it seemed like it took us a long time, obviously, to get a bucket. And anytime you have a hard time scoring it, you're grinding hard on the defensive end, and we just had one of those second halves where we couldn't get one to go down. And, you know, no excuses, obviously playing less than 48 hours of traveling across the country and coming in playing a team that did a great job, not taking away anything from men who executed. But, you know, I still believe in this team. It's a one game, and there's a lot of growing going on in that locker room right now. And there's a lot of good players, a lot of good kids. And I think the biggest thing for us here is this guy beside me is a part of what we're building here. And, you know, adversity is the whole key to developing a great team. And I think tonight was another challenge for us, and we'll get back to work here. The good news is school's out, and we got a chance to really improve over these next few days. But I do want to make sure everybody knows that this team's going to get better.
We have to go right back to work, you know. We get right back to work tomorrow. We get in practice, you know. Can't just keep dwelling on negative. You got to remain positive, and we got to keep, you know, keep working, keep grinding every day. You know, it's not going to get no easier just pouting, sitting around, you know, crying about it. We got to get back in practice and work harder and, you know, get ready for the next game.
Fans, don't forget, you can follow the Knights on social media.